Mr. President? Sir, the Times says that you have not approved. It says you have. Who's right?
Sam, no questions of the press opportunity.
Just kind of an important subject here.
Major.
Please, thank you.
We talk because there are a lot of people here. They're in here, not the press. Important we consider the relationship between our two countries and how we wanted to continue that way in the international scene. And we're watching with great interest the moves that you've been making toward reform and so forth in your economy, which will be helpful to us in this relationship, too, in dealing with our Congress on the Hill.
Well, Mr. President, first of all, I would like to express my gratitude and smile for the invitation, for your invitation to your great country, and also the atmosphere, very friendly.